paradoxes always in a human personality. It's not straightforward. It's like night and day. We have different facets to ourselves. I have a very old-fashioned, Indian-cultured soul. I'm very contemporary in my outlook, in my clothes. What connects the two is spirituality. Spirituality, or the way we live spirituality, doesn't tell us don't do this or don't do that. It just tells us how to do it. And I follow that.